How to fix Chime card declined with money in account. First, retry the transaction after a few minutes in case of connectivity issues. Second, verify the transaction with Chime if flagged by the fraud prevention system. Third, check if the Chime card is active, not expired, and there are no holds or restrictions. Fourth, contact Chime customer support for assistance with authorization errors or unusual declines.